My sister Amber, yeah, she owns the place, yeah. But I'm gonna be the one assisting you today. I see you're here for eyebrows. Okay.
Well, you're 5 minutes late. Well, like 8 minutes now.
Okay, well, I can do a little bit of reshaping. It did say here that you were here for like an eyebrow wax. Yeah. Well, that takes too long, and you're gonna wait until Amber comes back? I mean, what would be the reason for that? Because she always waxes them. I mean, you can. I mean, if you want, we can reschedule this appointment, babe. That's like way better for me. I don't have to finish. She's not gonna be back until Tuesday, though, so I don't know like what you wanna do. You wanna just go ahead and finish? Okay. Look. Oh, yeah, I mean, we do have the wax in the back in the storage room, but like I said, I'm just limited on time right now, and that'll take me like an extra 15 minutes, and I just don't have those 15 minutes right now, babe, so I'm not trying to be lazy or anything. It's just, that's just what's unfortunately what's happening right now. Look. If you're not satisfied with the way your brows come out, you are more than welcome to come back on Tuesday when she's here. She's